Hey guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel and very very happy new year to all of you. So the first thing I want to say that if you are still not following me on Instagram, then please check out my profile and follow me there guys. I'm quite active on Instagram and I keep on posting almost on a regular basis. So you will get the link in my description. Check out my profile guys and follow me there. So today I'll talk about some products which I currently bought from Flipkart, and I have a cute H&M earring set to show you guys which I recently ordered from Myntra. So I hope that my reviews will be quite helpful to you, and without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, today I'm going to review these products, two Mamaearth products and another brand I have, so I'll talk about it later. And I have these cute earring sets to show you, and I have some sportswear also which I'm going to show you later. So I bought two products from Mamaearth for the first time because I heard a lot about this brand, so just thought to give it a try. And I received these items around 4 to 5 days ago, and since then I'm using both of these on a daily basis because I wanted to share some true and honest reviews with you guys, and whatever I'm going to share is based on my personal experience, so don't judge it. So here is the first cream from Mamaearth guys, and it's called Bye Bye Blemishes face cream with some mulberry extract and vitamin C. And it has non-greasy formula and made with some natural ingredients. And here is the full list of ingredients. So a lot of things guys, so I'm not going to name all of these right now. So this cream will be a perfect choice for summers, I think so. And as it's suitable for all skin types, even for sensitive skin also. But it's definitely not a smart choice for these winter days guys, because it doesn't provide you the deep moisturization which we mostly need in these cold and dry days. So who are planning to get this one right now, I'll suggest to not buy this one right now if you're looking for an intense moisturizer for this winter. But you can definitely go for this one in the summers because it's very lightweight and quickly gets absorbed in your skin and smells very nice. So just give it a try 2 or 3 months later guys, and you will surely love this one. And it's a bit pricey because its actual price is 449, which is a bit much only for 30 gram. Otherwise it's a good one for summers, and I would definitely love to use this one in summers. So this is the second one from the same brand, and it's called Upton body lotion. And before buying this one, I went through a lot of reviews on the site, and almost everyone is happy with this product because it's completely free from silicone and mineral oils. And this one is also based, non-greasy formula based, and made with natural ingredients. And the best part is it will provide you a deep moisturization throughout the whole day, even in these winter days also. And I'm sharing this so confidently because I'm using it since 4 or 5 days. And guys, it has some kokum butter, turmeric, shea butter and olive oil in it, and it's absolutely free from harsh chemicals and mineral oils, so I'm really liking this one. And I will highly recommend it to all of you if you're looking for a good quality and natural body lotion. The fragrance is very light and nice, and the quantity is worth the price because you will get 400 ml pack for $3.99. So guys, it's a very good product. You should surely check this out, and I'm loving this one. So this is the next one, and I don't know that how many of you have heard about this Indian brand. This brand is called Happily Unmarried, and this is a moisturizing cream specially made for oily skin, and it's a 100 gram pack. It costs $2.99, though I got some discount, but it's a worthy product guys. So guys, this is the second time I bought it because I'm just loving this one. It's a great one for oily skin. It's absolutely free from harsh chemicals, and it will give you an intense moisturization, but it's absolutely non-sticky and will give you a matte finish, which I like very much. So if you're dealing with some oily skin issues, you should check this out, guys. You will love it. Guys, I have been using their other products since a few months, and like face wash and scrubber, and both of these products are really good, guys. So I found this Desi brand quite awesome, just like its cool name. So you can check out their entire collection. Really, the products are really good. So this is the cute earring studs from H&M, guys, and you will get these metal studs in the shape of letters, numbers, objects and different kind of shapes. Some can be worn as a pair and others individually. So guys, you can style these in a million ways, and that's why I'm loving this one. So that's it. I got this one, and I bought this one at a nice discount, but right now this is on a full price. So yep, I will link down and I will link down some similar products which is right now in discount, so you can check this out. Now I'll show you some sportswear, and this is the first one. It's a grey color track pant from Under Armour. So I think grey is a cool shade, guys. I like it very much, and it's absolutely comfortable to wear, but it's very expensive, guys. Its actual price is 3999. But don't worry, I got this one at a pretty discount. I paid only 759. So if you're getting this one at a discount, then you should check this one. It's a nice one, and yeah, I like it. It's a black pair of tights from Adidas, and this is awesome, guys. Just go for it. This wide waistband will give you great support while walking out, and the print is quite beautiful. So the stretch, the color, the fit, the support, everything is awesome, guys. Just go for it. If you are getting this one, grab it. And it's a bit pricey. Its actual price is 3799, but I grabbed a yummy discount this time also. I will link down everything, guys. I will link down some similar products also, so don't forget to check out the description. Now I'll show you this black top from Puma, and it's a short sleeve boxy top from Puma, guys. And this self pattern design is looking quite cool, and it costs 2999, but I grabbed this one at 80% off, so the deal was awesome. And you can team this one with your favorite pair of high-waisted skinny jeans, or with your track pants, or with tights, anything. It's a cool one. That's all I have for today, guys. Hope you guys found this video helpful. I have linked down everything, and I have linked down some similar products also, so don't forget to check out the description box. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, also share. And if you're new on my channel, if you're watching me for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm quite active on Instagram, and keep coming back. Love you all. Take care. Ta-ta.